Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and we're back with the second part of Super Mario... The Sunshine? Oh my god, I almost said Super Mario World. Get that out of your head, Will. You finished that LP very long ago, might I add. What's wrong with you? Anyway, we're back here at Rico Harbor because I didn't finish this place. So, I'm, well, finishing it. Well, not the world, just this mission, I guess. Gotta watch out for this wind, dude. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god, I just got owned. Dear god. That was worse than I ever could have imagined. Weird. Oh, wait. Aha! Boom! You got a rocket nozzle. Because, you know, nozzles also explode when you pick them up. My computer's dying. That's not good. Stay alive. Stay alive. You're staying alive, man. Oh, yeah. Alright. Okay. So the rocket nozzle is sort of like the hover nozzle, except instead of letting you hover, it makes you do a huge jump. So it's definitely for like the vertical height of things in the game, so it's pretty useful to have. To be honest, I don't feel safe when I use it. You know, just, I don't know, I just don't feel safe. Because you don't really get that feeling of safety, you know, like you do with the hover nozzle. Like if you make a crappy jump, you can at least use the hover nozzle to help you out, right? I don't know, that's the way I always saw it. And we're just gonna fall... Oh, jeez. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I press... Wait. Oh, my god, I'm hanging down. Do I press A to go up or B? I think it's A. Oh, my god. Thank goodness. Oh, god. Imagine if I fell right there in front of the shine sprite. That would have sucked balls. Well, there we go. We got our 8th one. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, I'll save right now. You never know. It's a windy day out. Power could go out, you know. You never know. Could knock over a pole or something. Okay, I don't think it's that windy out, but it's a pretty windy day. And it's kind of overcast, so it's actually kind of a nice spring day out right now. Nice way to sort of kick off April and stuff. Ooh. I hope I'm not getting that cough again. Like, I just got rid of that. Like, I just got rid of it. Like, I better not be getting a sore throat again. Better not be. Because, you know, I just... Man. I am in a groove right now for commentating. Actually, not really. I'm just the same as I always was. I wouldn't call it a groove yet. You guys will know when it's a groove. Because I won't know when it's a groove. Because it'll just kind of come randomly. What? Oh my god. What should I... Oh, I know what to do. There we go. Oh my god, man. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Oh my god, where am I going? Okay. Alright, alright. This ain't too bad. This ain't bad. As long as I keep moving, I'm pretty good. Okay, I almost got hit right there. So, I get on top of the Warner Brothers Tower, and what do? I walk into the front. And... Bada bing, bada boom, it's another special stage. Pretty much any time you see, like, one of the star names, or sprite names, I guess, have the word secret in it, usually it means one of these. Well, that was a real good start, Will. Why'd you just try, like, carelessly just racing through that? Don't worry, this isn't a hard one. I was just being stupid right there. What you gotta do is you gotta run on them like this. Keep your traction. Stay on a good side. Oh my god, there we go. Easy enough. You know, just keep your sense of balance about you. There we go. That one's probably the hardest one to make right there. Because you have to go from a rotation that agrees with you running along with it to like one that's sort of against you, so... It can be kind of tricky to do. Okay. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I don't even need to be up here. Okay. This one's got kind of a backwards idea to it. The same concept, just like... done the other way around. It's kind of weird, yeah, but yeah, it's still pretty easy. This is one that I usually have trouble with. I usually end up doing stupid deaths right here. I should probably zoom out the camera. There we go. This makes it a lot easier because you can kind of see the color scheme changing around you. Because as the platform turns from black to color and from color to black, it means that you're either going to be able to slide off of it, or you'll have a little more traction when you're on it. And as you can see, I did something stupid right there, and I fell. Great. Fantastic. Just wonderful. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Just gotta race through all this. Like, this is nothing right here. There we go. There. Alright. This is a nice little extra they put in, though. If you can make it this far, you at least get a free 1-up out of it, so. That's nice, in case you keep messing up. You know, Nintendo wants you to keep going through the torture again and again. No, I'm kidding. I actually like these levels. These are actually pretty fun levels. Just because of how, like, they're, like, simple looking. Like, in terms of just, like, the graphics and, like, the visuals and stuff. They're simple, but they're still pretty hard. Like, they're definitely the more challenging ones. Without a doubt. Okay, let's run up there. Just gotta keep up with this now. Okay, zoom in just a little bit. There we go. That's a nice angle. Alright, grab this one here. May as well get some profit out of it. Okay, there we go. Your camera is your best friend in this level. Especially since you have the free, like, you know, free movement of it and stuff. Alright, this is a big one you gotta do here. Alright. There we go. There! That was a pretty easy one. Once I stopped doing stupid things. Oh man! Oh man, that was like perfectly behind. That was awesome. Dude, I just maneuvered with the Pepsi again. I am so pro at that. Okay, well that took up a lot of time. Half the time probably wasted on trying to get up there, but... what should we do now? I know what I'm gonna do. Oh! I forget what episode this is, but I want to go back to Pianta Hills. Just because it's kind of like a nice... It's just such a nice, like, relaxing place. Well, I guess we're not gonna have much time to bathe in it. I guess we're doing another secret. We've done a lot of secrets this week so far. Pretty crazy, when you think about it. Okay, slide down here. Grab the rope! Gotta jump up. Oh, wait. I see a guy. Should I clean him off? He might give me something. So I'll try cleaning him off. There we go. Woo! You saved me! Thanks, the bundle! Nice. Hey, no problem, man. I think that was a pretty accurate rendition of what somebody thought he might have sounded like. Alright, so from what I know, there are quite a few ways you can get up here. But I'm probably just going to take the easiest way, which is over here. Wait, can I even get over there now that I'm down here? Probably not, but wouldn't hurt to try. Alright, okay, cool. We got up. We're good. Alright, now he's got to jump over here. There we go. Now we just got to jump along here. Yeah, it's impossible to fall off too, so you're good. Okay, just wanted to check that just in case. Imagine if I could fall down there. Like, I would have just screwed myself right there. Alright. We're just gonna hover nozzle our way over to here. There we go. And then you just hover nozzle your way up here. There are other ways you can do it too. Like, if you can just find a way up here by, hover nozzling your way up smartly, and, like, using wall jumps and hovering to get your way up here, you can do that. Or you can just take the rope way along there. That's, like, the long, stupid way, though. That's probably the easiest way right there, so. Just my 2 cents. Everyone has their own preferences and stuff. So, yeah, we already saw that. We don't even need to see that again. I forget what this one's like. I think this one's relatively easy, too. It's not till the later stages that you really see the hard ones. Yeah, I think this one's... The one that I usually do badly on, or on, like... It's usually the level with, like, the platforms that look like Yoshi eggs. I think that one's in Peanut Park, I think. Or Peanut Park, or whatever you want to call it. This one's pretty easy, though. It's short, too, so... Minimal torture here. There we go! Yeah! Mario, you miss the camera every time. Why do you think we have to keep doing this? Because you keep getting the take wrong. God, what level should we do now? Oh, whoa! Oh yeah, I forgot about this! It looks like some little visitors have showed up in the... over at the bay there. Or over in the harbor, I guess. Not even a harbor, what would you call this place? A port? I guess there's still like a little port. I think they showed up over here, so... we'll go check them out, see what they're all about. I'm sure they're very friendly folk that are willing to like trade goods and stuff, you know? I'm sure they have lots of good stuff. Maybe they have some nice fruit that we've never seen before, who knows?
Wait a second!
Water Mario, what do you want, man? Give back the princess. Oh, you're so funny, sticking out your water tongue at me. You are so hilarious. And he just, like, sprayed a bunch of water in my face. Like, what is up with that? Water Bowser used Aqua Jet!
That is Peanut Island. The villain's secret hideout must be there.
Oh, okay. So... wait, the game's... this is the final boss already? What?
Well, this was an easy game, God. What a freaking simple... jeez. Are you sure this game's for GameCube and not on Flash?
No, I'm kidding. This isn't actually the final boss, but... this is a boss. Mecha Bowser appears. I think it should be pretty easy to assume what's gonna happen. I would say so. So we'll... we won't waste time. We'll take next episode next week to look at how beautiful this level really is. Because, man, this level's so cool. I always love this place. Okay. So you're going to notice that you're never going to be able to catch up to Water Mario. Well, you'll catch up to him. You just can't spray him with water. It won't hurt him. Basically, all you're supposed to do is just follow him over here. And another cutscene will take place. Oh my god. Somebody call the Exorcist! I find it so cool how he's just like standing there, like floating over the water. It makes him look so freaking awesome. It just reminds me of Shadow Link every time I look at him. Red glowing eyes, the very like plasma looking body. Oh my god!
What happened? Did the perpetrator get
away? Mario, I'm not paying attention. Yeah, well, maybe you should start, Flood. Oh my god. Egad! Even though he doesn't appear in this game, but still. Oh no. Ooh. Ooh, dear. That is some hot fire. Hot! Amazing! What a spectacle! Is this a new show of ours? You guys are great! Whoever hired you needs a raise! I love how you play the fearless hero and he's like a bad version of you. But you both look the same and stuff. Well, as director of this park, I want to ensure your success. So how about I provide you with a hero's vehicle? Follow me. What, are we, like, shooting an action movie or something? This is all we could afford in our, budget here, so just ride in this roller coaster car and take down this giant robot. And as you can see, he's shooting bullet bills out of his boobs, I guess. I don't freaking know. I don't even know anymore. So what you really gotta do is you just gotta shoot him. Shoot him with these. That's all you really gotta do. But what you want to do also is you want to shoot down the bullet bills that are behind you as well. So just make sure you do that. But really, it's pretty simple. You just grab these things as they're coming by. And then you just shoot Mecha Bowser with them, just like that. I think you just have to hit them like 4 or 5 times, I think. That's a big if. Or like, I think, I guess. And also, when you're driving by his face like that, you just have to spray water at the fire. And it extinguishes it a little bit, so it's no big deal. Hopefully we'll get this done quickly, because we're, kind of going over the time limit here. Oh, come on. Well, not the time limit, like, I guess the time frame that I wanted to abide by. Oh dear god, there's two of them coming after me now.
Oh no!
Oh wow, that was bad. That was bad, man. Oh! Okay, okay, can I shoot them? Oh my god! Dude, there's so many of them! Jeez, man. Alright. Oh, whoa, I killed them already? Oh wow, I thought it was like 4 or 5 times. It was only like 3. Oh no! Shut up, Peach. Nobody likes you. At least nobody that I know of likes you. Oh my god. I am much fatter than I remember.
Leave my mama alone, you bad man. I won't let you take Mama Peach away.
What?
Mama Peach? I'm your mama?
I like how Peach doesn't know.
Yeah.
Like, first of all, why are you believing this guy? Second of all, how could you even think that's possible?
Mama got kidnapped.
Really? It's like Peach is like realizing things and she's like, oh no, I can't believe Mario's hearing all of this. Like, Peach, did you once deny any of this? Like, you never denied that. Dear god, this is just so messed up. Oh my god. That paintbrush and flood were made by the same corporation, and it looked like they wanted to throw some kind of emotional subplot in here of a flood realizing that it might be evil, but it looks like they just scrapped it and just went with more platforming. Steal?
You pest! Stop following me!
But didn't you steal her from me? I mean, come on, man. Be the bigger man and just stop. I mean, if I stole her from you, then now just be the bigger man. Don't do it back. I like how a propeller and a balloon can carry a giant metal object. I really like that. That's nice. God, that's so weird. Whatever. Anyway, that's it for this week. God, my voice is going. God. I hope you have a very good life. Or afterlife if your noisy sister's in the kitchen moving dishes looking to kill me in the next episode. Because she'll probably hear me saying that and then she'll proceed to murder me after I'm done recording. I'll just go over here and grab the Shine Sprite, and we'll call it a week. Peace.